Following total atomic annihilation, the rebuilding of this great nation of ours may fall to you. That's why we at Vault-Tec have prepared these educational materials for you to better understand.
But I have a family. You can fit us all, right?
Of course! Of course! Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information.
Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation.
Won't take but a moment.
The apocalypse? Well, hell, sign me up.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see.
Wonderful. That's everything. I'm just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Miss Violet, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that maternal affection.
Go ahead, honey. I'll be there in a second to help, okay? My boy isn't giving his mother any trouble, is he? Hey, I fixed that mobile on his crib the other day. Why don't you give it a spin? That's my boy. On his best behavior, just like his dad. Well, most of the time, anyway. Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
And you what, exactly?
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Hun?
What's wrong with Codsworth? We should check on Codsworth.
Followed by, yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation. We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
Oh no.
We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
The nukes are coming. Come with me after. Hold on.
Just help me pack it up.
Check in at the gate. If you're in the program, you'll get
That's
in.
That's absurd!
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me.
Excuse me.
I'm reporting this.
If you're in the program, step forward. Hey, otherwise, return home.
He's just going to leave us.
This is it. The bombs are coming, and we're stuck out here.
Bombs are coming. Who cares if we're in the
Only hey. Registered vault participants get inside.
Why is it? Is everyone yelling?
Excuse me.
Oh, God!
Are you registered?
Are they crazy?
Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant? Adult male? Adult female?
Are you
okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck,
you
sir.
You two, follow me. God, come on!
What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving! Step on the platform! In the center!
Almost there. Is Sean okay?
He's fine. We're gonna be okay. I love you.
Oh my God!
Hold on!
They move faster.
Oh God! Oh God! Oh God!
did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please, step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later...
No.
We'd all
don't
be.
Get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there.
This way,
Mail.
All new residents.
Step over to the table,
Phoenix.
Just this way.
Mail in the Phoenix. Welcome. Okay, pick up
here
a suit right over there.
Head down the hall there.
Levels are good.
Right over there. Just step over to the table.
Ma'am?
Over there. Take a suit.
Hey!
Move along.
Running some scans, all very
take
routine.
A vault suit, then head down the hey. Hall.
Hey! Everything's fine. Scans are normal.
You'll need your suits before we can take
thanks.
You further.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
See? This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna look
on.
This is one of our most advanced facilities.
Nothing to see here.
Not that the others aren't great,
how
mind
long
you.
Do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical
let's
items we have to get through.
Just checking everyone off the list.
It's designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right? Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Hey.
It'll be okay.
Time.
We've Mommy's right here. See? Honey?
Just
could
step
you help
into
me?
The chamber. Step into the chamber whenever you're ready. Take your time.
Sean's acting up.
We've got all day.
Could you help?
Hey.
That was a nuke. A goddamn nuke.
Who is my little guy, huh? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There she is, see? Mommy's not going far.
All set? Just step inside and put on your vault suit. Pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the fall. Just
in for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3.
Almost. Everything's gonna be fine.